Hello and welcome back to American Classic Tour TV. I'm your host, J.D. Conroy. And before we get into the topic of today's episode, I just wanted to say thank you to all of you who sent responses via email or commented on Facebook in response to our COVID-19 video update that I sent out a few days ago. In that video, I talked about how at American Classic Tours, we're a travel family. And I certainly felt that way as I read through so many of your positive and supportive responses to my video. I shared them with my dad and the rest of our team, and I gotta tell you, they really mean a lot, especially during these difficult times. So once again, thank you very much. The second thing I talked about in last week's video is that I am making it my personal mission over these next few months to crank out as many episodes of Tour TV as possible. I want to provide you with a cure to cabin fever. These are crazy times we're living in, the times of quarantines and lockdowns and whatever. If you're like me, you're probably getting a little stir crazy in your house. So let's go out together at least once a week and see the most beautiful destinations in America here on Tour TV. Okay, on to the topic of today's episode. We're going to be previewing the first 8 American Classic Tours of 2021, including 3 brand new itineraries that we are premiering in 2021. Now, before we take a look at each individual tour, I just want to let you know that if you sign up for any of these tours by April 1st, you'll receive $200 off your reservation. Many of you probably got this booklet here in the mail. We sent it out a couple of weeks, or probably should have arrived a couple of weeks ago. This has the same discount. If you sign up by April 1st, you'll receive $200 off your reservation. All right, so let's get into the tours. Let's take a look at each of these itineraries. First up, we have our Mississippi River cruise. We're going from Memphis to New Orleans next March aboard the American Queen steamboat. The American Queen is known for its elegance, from its sophisticated lounges to its lovely dining areas. The American Queen takes you back in time to discover one of America's oldest travel traditions, the luxurious riverboat experience. On board, you'll enjoy gourmet dining and world-class entertainment from the American Queen's Grand Saloon. You'll be able to take in views of the Mississippi River bluffs and the river's wildlife from the boat's outdoor decks. And of course, you'll enjoy comfortable accommodations on board the ship. Our tour will begin in Memphis, where we'll visit Graceland, of course, the home of Elvis Presley. We'll also tour Beale Street, which of course is famous for its blues music. Next, we'll make our way to the tiny town of Indianola, Mississippi, which is famous for being the hometown of B.B. King. We'll visit the B.B. King Museum, and then we'll hear some local jazz music at Club Ebony, where B.B. King and Ray Charles played back in the day. Next, we'll visit the Vicksburg National Military Park and National Cemetery. Vicksburg, of course, was the site of an important battle in the Civil War. Next, we'll tour Natchez, Mississippi, which is one of the oldest towns on the Mississippi River, established in 1716, and it's home to gorgeous antebellum mansions. We'll tour St. Francisville, Louisiana. This is a historic town. It's got over 140 buildings listed on the National Register of Historic Places. We'll visit Baton Rouge, the state capital of Louisiana, where we'll see the state capitol building. And we'll visit 3 plantations on this tour: the Nottoway Plantation, the Hoosma House, and the Oak Alley Plantation, before we arrive in New Orleans, where we will end our tour with a one-night stay at the luxurious and charming Hotel Monteleone in the heart of the French Quarter. We'll also take a guided tour of the French Quarter before we head back home. That is our Mississippi River cruise aboard the American Queen. Next up, we have the Heart of Texas. This is also a brand new itinerary that we are premiering in 2021. Now, when you think of Texas, more so than any other state in the country, Texas has done an amazing job at cultivating sort of a unique brand or identity. It's a state with many symbols, okay? We'll explore these symbols, such as the Alamo in San Antonio. We'll visit the Fort Worth National Stockyards. We'll visit, or we'll take in a Wild West show at Pawnee Bills. We'll visit Magnolia, which is HGTV stars Chip and Joanna Gaines' flagship store. Now, these are all things that are very Texas, right? We'll also take in Texas's modern and dynamic cities: Dallas, Austin, Houston, San Antonio, where we'll take in the San Antonio Riverwalk. Another special feature of this tour is it features three presidential libraries and museums. These provide an awesome snapshot of various points of American history. We'll visit the George H.W. Bush Presidential Library and Museum, the Lyndon B. Johnson Presidential Library and Museum, and the George W. Bush Presidential Library and Museum on this tour. Next up, we've got another brand new itinerary that we're premiering in 2021, and that is our Arizona Sun at the La Paloma Resort. Okay, when we were designing this tour at American Classic Tours, what we were envisioning, or what we wanted to offer you, was an escape from the winter cold to warm weather where you could relax and stay at one hotel for all five nights. And that's exactly what this tour is. We'll be staying all five nights at the Westin La Paloma Resort, which is pictured here. It sits in, amidst the mountains in Tucson. Of course, it's got some amazing outdoor pools. You can relax at the spa or the cabana. You can enjoy a meal at the resort looking over at the mountains. And of course, you'll enjoy clean, comfortable, modern accommodations. Some highlights of this tour include Sabino Canyon National Recreation Area. We'll visit the Arizona Sonora Desert Museum to take in the flora and the fauna of Arizona. We'll visit Mission San Xavier, this amazing white church, which is located just outside of Tucson. We'll visit Karchner Caverns, the Pima Air and Space Museum, and the old western towns of Tombstone and Old Town Tucson. Next up, we have Hawaii. And again, folks, this is an amazing opportunity to escape the winter cold and arrive in Hawaiian paradise with the palm trees and the white sandy beaches, okay? Some highlights we'll take in on this tour include a guided tour of Honolulu. We'll visit the Pearl Harbor Memorial, the Iolani Palace, Punchbowl National Cemetery. We'll take a sunset cruise off the coast of Honolulu. We'll take in a Polynesian light show at the Polynesian Cultural Center. We'll visit the Waimea Canyon, known as the Grand Canyon of the Pacific. We'll visit the Opeka Falls. We'll take a cruise on the Waialua River. We'll visit the Fern Grotto, the Iao Valley, Haleakala National Park, and we'll go whale watching off the coast of Lahaina. Now, a special feature of this tour is we'll be staying at three oceanside resorts, the Sheraton Waikiki, the Marriott Kauai, and the Westin Maui, okay? The main attraction here is we are staying on the ocean, and at all three hotels, you should have either a ocean view or a partial ocean view room. Of course, you can enjoy the oceanside pools, bars and restaurants, and more. So that's our tour to Hawaii. Next up, we're going to preview the Florida Keys. Now, this is very similar to the Hawaii tour we just previewed in that it offers a perfect warm weather escape from, I'm sorry, I have to show it again, the brutal cold winter, okay? So we're going to be escaping the cold winter to three fine Floridian properties, the Marriott Hollywood Beach, the Marriott Key Largo, and the DoubleTree Key West. Two of these hotels that we'll be staying at are oceanside hotels. This pictured right here is the beach outside of our hotel at the Marriott Hollywood Beach. Some highlights we'll take in on this tour. We'll take a glass bottom boat cruise off the coast of Key Largo. We'll visit Theater of the Sea Wildlife Park. We'll take a guided tour of Key West, where we'll see the southernmost point of the continental United States. We'll tour Ernest Hemingway's Key West home. And we'll take in the famous Mallory Square Sunset Celebration on Key West. We'll visit the Everglades Alligator Farm. We'll take a guided tour of Miami, where we'll see South Beach, Little Havana, and more. And we will take a guided tour of the Vizcaya Mansion before we head home. One amazing feature that really stands out about this tour is the drive on the Overseas Highway. This is perhaps the most unique scenic drive in America. Next up, we have Southern California. Now, this tour features the big three of Southern California: Los Angeles, Palm Springs, and San Diego. It features one national park. We'll visit Joshua Tree National Park on this tour, and it features two presidential libraries and museums, the Reagan Presidential Library and the Nixon Presidential Library. Let's take a look at some of the highlights on this tour. We'll take a guided tour of Los Angeles and Hollywood. We'll take a tour of Warner Brothers Studio. We'll visit Catalina Island, this beautiful island located 20 miles off the coast of Southern California. We'll take a tour and enjoy dinner aboard the historic Queen Mary ship. We'll take a guided tour of Palm Springs to see where the movie stars' homes are. We'll go to the top of Mount San Jacinto on the Mount San Jacinto Aereo Tram. We'll take a guided tour of San Diego, where we'll see the beautiful Balboa Park. And then you'll have a choice on the last day of the tour to visit San Diego SeaWorld or the San Diego Zoo. So that's our tour to Southern California coming next February. Next up, we've got the Southern Colonial Coast. Okay, this tour features two parts, Charleston and Savannah. These are both beautiful and historic cities. Okay, some highlights we'll take in on this tour. We'll visit Fort Sumter. We'll visit the Drayton Hall Plantation. We'll visit the Paris Island Marine Base. We'll visit Hilton Head. We'll visit the Magnolia Plantation and Gardens, and more. That's our tour to the Southern Colonial Coast. The last tour I'm going to discuss today is the tour I just got back from not too long ago, and that is our Cubs Spring Training Tour. This is, if you love baseball, if you're a Cubs fan, this is a great tour. It's 5 days. We see three games. We stay all four nights at one hotel at the Embassy Suites in Tempe. It's a real relaxing tour. It's a lot of fun. One special highlight, other than the games I wanted to highlight, is the Musical Instrument Museum. Folks, if you've never been here, you gotta go. It's one of the best museums in America. I'll leave it at that. So that is our Cubs Spring Training Tour coming next March. Okay, folks, so those are our first 8 tours of 2021. I hope you can join us on at least one of them. Stay safe, and we'll see you soon.